Hi, I'm Hans van Schuppen, an anesthesiologist working at the Academic Medical Center in Amsterdam, right here from the resuscitation room. I'm really looking forward to come over to Graz and meet you there, and I'm hoping to give two talks. One talk will focus on the role of ventilation during cardiopulmonary resuscitation. As you all know, it's important to give ventilations to get oxygen into the blood. Also during cardiac arrest, it's very important. But there is also possibly a downside, and too high of a ventilation frequency might impair creating the blood flow that you want to achieve by giving chest compressions. I'm hoping to tell you something about this also from my PhD research. I'm currently working on this topic. I would furthermore like to give you a talk on the added value of HEMS physician, based on my previous research on this subject. Of course, as you know, many cities and regions around Europe has HEMS systems with staff with a physician, and it's all aimed, of course, to bring specialized treatment at the scene to increase the chance of survival of pre-hospital patients. But there is still so many controversy in the literature regarding the effectiveness of HEMS physicians. With my research, I've been focusing on the added competencies. In other words, what is that extra bit of specialized treatment which a HEMS physician can give at pre-hospital care? And also, how often is that actually being done? And does this influence the perceived usefulness by the HEMS physicians? So in other words, two interesting topics I'm very presently curious about, and I hope to meet you in Graz and share some further thoughts with you on these two interesting subjects.